lose. 11 seconds. You've got 10 seconds. The countdown going on right now. Morrow up to Schultz. 5 seconds left in the game.
It's over.
You believe in miracles? Yes!
Unbelievable.
Mitchell, it's tapped around. The clock starts. Mitchell has it. Half court for the tie in overtime. It falls off. And the hopes of an undefeated season come to an end at the hands of UNLV.
Got to get a shot up. Trying to get power. He drives it. The whistle bangs it in. The ball goes.
They battle in the corner. It's finessed by Keith around for a beat in front. Score! Taves to Bickle with 1:16 to go in the third. Here's one thrown by Brolyk. It's blocked away by Rath. Help to the back. Oduya shot deflected. Scramble. They score!
Now looking for a two-out hit.
This is quite the safety position. He just closed. Chiosa.
Happened again to Crabtree. Broken up. Picked off.
Miller slot left. Washington outside left. Roethlisberger. Has time, throws to the back of the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown by Holmes.
Unbelievable.
Incredible. To the left. Pass is intercepted at the goal line by Malcolm Butler. Unreal. Malcolm Butler. Who almost made the phenomenal play that wound up in Percy's arms. There are flags on the field for a celebration. Amazing. Butler, a rookie free agent out of West Alabama.
To give for Houston. 9/10 left. A three wins the series. It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard got it.
Letting them play. It's a physical game.
Oh, my! A monster jam by Blake Griffin. Oh, what a play by Blake.
Silent now, as opposed to when the Saints have the ball. Oh, look at this run. What a run. Marshawn Lynch. Still on his feet. Has blockers now. He's dancing his way for the touchdown.
7 seconds. Got to drive it, Brad. You got to drive it. Matt, for maybe the win.
Cam steps into it. Pass is caught. Diggs! Sideline! Touchdown! Unbelievable! Vikings win it!
Swing and a miss. He struck him out with a high fastball on three pitches. One more out to go. Here's Brantley. The kick, and here it comes. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. And a World Series Game 7 winning Curly W is in the books. The celebration is on. The Washington Nationals are the world champions.
Fourth and goal.
And they're going to snap it, and it's Trey Burton who throws, caught, Foles, touchdown.
Here we go.
Three DBs back of the 20. Brady fires, and it's almost picked off.
Let him run freely off this ball.
Brady under pressure. Escapes the sack. Launching one for the end zone. It's a jump ball, and it's incomplete. And Gronk was there. And time runs out.
This is the end of the game.
And for the Philadelphia Eagles, the long drought is over. Finally.
Pressure from Thomas off the edge. Eli Manning stays on his feet. Airs it out down the field. It is caught by Tyree. Manning lobs it. Burris alone. Touchdown, New York.
A chance to send the Thunder home. Lillard, long range three.
Trying to get him on Irving. Irving and Curry, one-on-one. Irving puts it up.
It's good! Kyrie Irving from downtown!
Fourth quarter for Cleveland, including this one. They came out of the timeout set to get Steph Curry on Kyrie Irving. They get exactly what they want. Everybody out of my way. It's time to dance. Gets him one-on-one, lulls him to sleep, forces a layup.
Abdul-Rahman at midcourt. Extra pass. And it goes for the win! The three-pointer by Jordan Poole.
Shock and awe in college basketball. UMBC makes history in Charlotte.
I like that move.
Tied at 56. Merrill for the lead. He's got it!
Oh, my goodness.
He thinks he got fouled.
But they're going to try and shoot.
Mandel will hold it. Now they've officially made it 57 yards.
Remember, a blocked kick to go the other way, too. He's got to be careful. Get it up.
On the way. No, return by Chris Davis. Davis goes left. Davis gets it. Goes down as he gets it away, and that is a phenomenal one-handed interception by Cromartie. You're always hearing about a guy who's a great athlete. Well, I tell you what, when you watch that run back last week, when you watch what he does tonight, when you watch that pick.
Around in front, Marshawn.
The high screen getting Brima out of there. Slips
for three in the win. Rebound. Johnson. Johnson has hit two enormous threes. This one's good if it goes.
Oh, it did.
Turner in the air to center field. That ball's hit well. Martinez on the run. This is way back. And
It is gone! It is a walk-off home run for Justin Turner!
The Dodgers are up 2-0, and they are going crazy!
Three-man rush. Mangum, all kinds of time. Steps into the throw, in the